Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CH Certification Program by EC Council. Module Cryptography, Section Public Key Infrastructure, PKI. Public Key Infrastructure, PKI, is a set of rules, policies, and procedures needed to create, manage, distribute, use, store, and revoke digital certificates and manage public key encryption. The purpose of PKI is to facilitate the secure electronic transfer of information for a range of network activities such as e-commerce, internet banking, and confidential email, etc. Activities where validation is required by more than passwords. PKI is an arrangement that binds public keys with respective identities of entities like people and organizations. PKI consists of a certificate authority that stores, issues, and signs the digital certificates, a registration authority, RA, which verifies the identity of entities requesting their digital certificates to be stored at the CA, a central directory, that is a secure location in which to store and index keys, a third-party validation authority. This can provide the entity information on behalf of the CA. A certificate management system managing things like the access to the stored certificates or the delivery of certificates to be issued. A certificate policy stating the PKI's requirements concerning its procedures. Its purpose is to allow outsiders to analyze the PKI's trustworthiness. The main components of PKI are CA, RA, VA. Certificate authority CA binds through the process of registration and issuance of certificates. Depending on the assurance level of the binding, this may be carried out by an automated process or under human supervision. The PKI role that assures valid and correct registration is called a registration authority, RA. RA is responsible for accepting requests for digital certificates and authenticating the entity making the request. In Microsoft PKI, a registration authority, RA, is usually called a subordinate CA. An entity must be uniquely identifiable with each CA domain on the basis of information about that entity. A third-party validation authority, VA, can provide this entity information on behalf of the CA. PKI design. PKI is a cryptographic technique that enables entities to securely communicate over an insecure public network and reliably verify the identity of an entity via digital signatures. A public key infrastructure, PKI, is a system for the creation, storage, and distribution of digital certificates, which are used to verify that a particular public key belongs to a certain entity. The PKI creates digital certificates which map public keys to the entities, securely stores these certificates in a central repository, and revokes them if needed. There are three approaches to getting this trust: certificate authorities, web of trust, public key infrastructure. The primary role of a CA is to digitally sign and publish the public key bound to a given user. This is done using the CA's own private key, so that the trust in the user key relies on one's trust in the validation of CA's key. When the CA is a third party separate from the user and the system, then it is called the registration authority, RA, which may or may not be separate from the CA. The key to the user binding is established depending on the level of assurance the binding has by software or under human supervision. The term Trusted Third Party, TTP, may also be used for certificate authority. Moreover, PKI is itself used as synonym for CA implementation. Digital certificate market is booming and demanding. Here is the issuer market share. CA is a trusted third party, trusted both by the owner of the certificate and by the party relying upon the certificate. Global TLS presence is competitive and dominated by four major CAs: Komodo, Symantec, which acquired VeriSign, GoDaddy, and GlobalSign. These four account for 88% of all the TLS certificates of public facing web servers. Web of Trust. In cryptography, Web of Trust is a concept used in PGP, GPG and other OpenPGP compatible systems to establish the authenticity of the binding between a public key and its owner. Its decentralized trust model is an alternative to the centralized trust model of PKI, public key infrastructure, which relies exclusively on a CA, certificate authority. As with the networks, there are many independent webs of trust, and any user can be part of or link between multiple webs. PKI provides public keys and binds to user identities, which are used for encryption, sender authentication of email messages, etc. Example using OpenPGP or S/MIME. Encryption or authentication of documents. Example XML signatures, XML encryption. Authentication of users to applications. Example smart card login, client authentication with SSL. Bootstrapping secure communication protocols such as IKE, Internet Key Exchange, and SSL. In both of these, initial setup of secure channel or a security association uses asymmetric key, that is public key, whereas the actual communication uses faster symmetric key, that is shared secret key. Mobile signatures are electronic signatures that are created using a mobile device. They rely on signature or certification services in the location-independent telecommunication environment. Internet of Things requires secure communication between mutually trusted devices. OpenSSL is the simplest form of CA and tool for PKI, which is included in all major Linux distributions. And this can be used both to build your own CA and PKI-enabled applications. TJBCA. This is a full-featured enterprise grade which can be used to set up CA both for internal use and as a service. OpenCA is a full-featured CA implementation using a number of different tools. OpenCA uses OpenSSL for the underlying PKI operations. XCA. This is a graphical interface and database. XCA uses OpenSSL for the underlying PKI operations. IoT PKI. This is a simple PKI built using Python cryptography library.